This is the Qibla compass. These are from 13th century, 17th century, and like 19th century. And you can see these are from Ottoman provinces, Persia, and Ottoman Turkey. These are the Qibla compasses so that they can find out the Qibla and pray their Salah. In 17th century, subhanallah, in 16th century, they've worked hard to find out the direction of the Qibla and to pray on time. Amazing.